Hello, my name is Christa Serratos. I am a senior here at Purdue University studying mechanical engineering technology and automations and systems integration engineering technology. And this is both through the Purdue Polytechnic Institute, and I am from Hammond, Indiana.
Hi, my name is Alia Kaba. I am a senior here studying automation and systems integration engineering technology, as well as getting a certificate in entrepreneurship. And I am from Plainfield, Illinois.
Hi, my name is Paige Bishop. I'm from Columbus, Indiana, and I'm majoring in professional flight.
This scholarship has helped me achieve my life's goals because I've always dreamed of becoming an engineer. With the scholarship, I was able to pursue a degree in mechanical engineering technology and automation and systems integration engineering technology here at Purdue University.
This scholarship has helped me to achieve my life goals in the sense that I've always wanted to be an engineer and work with my hands, and especially in the Polytechnic where that's such a big value, being able to come here and participate in that helps me achieve that goal.
This scholarship has helped me to achieve my life goals by allowing me to attend Purdue and not have to worry about debt after graduation.
I'm very grateful to be named a scholarship recipient. When I first found out that I had received a scholarship, I was filled with joy, and I was so happy because I knew this scholarship would help me achieve my goals and what I wanted to do and become an engineer.
I'm really grateful about the opportunity to be able to be named a scholarship recipient. I'm really honored that people saw what I had to offer and thought that it was worthwhile to give me a scholarship. Coming to Purdue has always been a really big goal for me, but especially being out of state, it can get really expensive. And so with the help of these scholarships, I've been able to graduate debt-free.
When I first found out that I was named a scholarship recipient, I didn't exactly know what to do, but my parents were really excited for me, and I was extremely grateful after the fact.
So if you are thinking of establishing a scholarship, I would say to go ahead and do it. I think this is something that will greatly impact someone else's life. Even though you may not see it physically, it does really help someone out. It has helped me greatly, and I know it will help others of future generations much more.
If you're thinking about establishing a scholarship with the Polytechnic, I would definitely say to do it. Being able to impact students' lives, even if you can't meet them, it's something that not a lot of people get to do, and it benefits so many people and everyone involved.
If you're thinking about establishing a scholarship here at the Polytech, you should know that these kids are extremely talented, deserving, and grateful for everything that you have to offer.
I chose Purdue for two main reasons. One of being their great engineering and engineering technology programs. It was something I really wanted to do, and I've also had a very long line of Purdue alumni in my family. My mother, my brother, my sister, there's so many of us, cousins, everyone. And then having that line of family alumni, I think has gave me sort of a comfort coming to Purdue and a reassurance that I'm going to get an excellent education here.
I chose Purdue for a couple of reasons. Once I realized that I wanted to do engineering technology, I started doing some digging about different programs that other schools had, and the Polytechnic definitely stood out. I loved how they had all the different majors and all these different paths that I could go down. And so I decided after I came here to visit, I realized that like this was the school for me. I'd met different people in the offices, different professors, went on different tours, and this was honestly the only school I wanted to go to. Other schools just did not compare into what the Polytechnic had and what the Polytech offered, and I definitely do not regret that decision at all. Especially after starting my freshman year and being integrated into the classes, I realized Purdue was definitely the community made for me, and now that I'm a senior, do not regret the decision at all.
I chose Purdue for a couple of different reasons. One was on my first campus visit, it felt like home. Even though it was raining on the day of my visit, I knew this was the right place for me. Secondly, I chose Purdue because of the professional flight program. It's like none other in the country.
And I want to thank you for the scholarship and everything you have done for me.
I just want to say thank you so much for making these scholarships available for students. They really impact people like me and other people that you might not even get the chance to meet, but it really does make a difference.
One last thing, I just wanted to say thank you so much for this opportunity. I am extremely grateful, and I hope to apply again next year.